Welcome back, Electric Kitty here. We're gonna start the last set of Shadow of the Colossus. This is where we left off. Hello. Okay. I love this next one. Go back the way towards number 6. This horse navigates like a pro. Let's go. This is a quick journey. I'm just gonna go right over here. Down there. The sword sucks all the sunlight out. So I mentioned this earlier, but number 13 is one that will just never hurt you. I mean, you might hurt yourself on it by falling or generally being a douche. But on its own, nah. Isn't it just beautiful? This is Phalanx. Phalanx. I don't know how you pronounce that word. It's an actual word. It's like an army. So this guy's got the most sigils, I think. He was pretty little. Ah. Okay. Almost didn't make that one there. Wait right here for a second. So those airbags reinflate. Straighten them wings out. Good. Straighten out. What is happening? Oh god, I'm scared. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Up! Leap! I would not have made it to the second one anyway. I mean, you'll get to the second spot, but he blast off. Dem holes. This is a pretty easy time right now. Normally it's a lot harder. He's just perfectly flown right over me every time. And there's a lot of sand getting in my eyes and stuff, so it really just... Shaking up the world. You can take too long to get on top. I can't even straighten this horse out. Grab it! You shit. Gonna hang here. Oh no! Oh, grab it! Of course, every time I try and grab him, he's just gonna be like, I can't straighten my wings. Okay, Jesus. Stop it! Stop it right now, Phalanx. I get that you're shielded by wind. Don't have to fall. Only makes sense. Okay. Stupid boy. Get in there. Get in there before it closes. Get in the last flap. Come on. Come on. One more. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. That's what happens. He pushes you. That was very disappointing. I don't wanna. Oh god, it's gonna hurt me. Oh, did you get hurt? Okay. Where are you at, guy? Look at him flipping his legs around. It's all over it. Can't fucking see anything. Will my sword tell me? Oh, I see it. Thank you. Because aggro is running, that's the only reason this is all sucking right now. Damn it, aggro. Halt. That really seemed like I was gonna hit it. Instead of aiming it where I was, you should have aimed it where I was going to be. Better. This one on its own is probably like the longest battle. I think in the time trials you get more time for this one. Normally I don't land on his wings the first time, every time, so that's pretty cool. Calm down, straighten out. Quit being a crazy bitch. Stop it. Just get. Here comes heartbreak. I can't tell. I always feel the worst about this one.